Council President, I believe you have an issue with the next item. Want to do that? Council Eisen? Oh, please, report, please. Can I ask why 2 years instead of three? I guess specifically for this one is the awareness that the owner is a privy councillor. The issue of coming up for renewal would be in October 2014, days before the election. Worried that it would put either the owner or council in a not a really good one. It's almost like, you know, you don't choose your weight grades. So is there a way that we can explore pushing this a year? Like, I'm not I just think it's.
So.
I'm not sure it was in anybody's mind. But I asked, and just thinking, you know, for us as council, days before the election, do we want to be accused of being currying favor or doing a hardship on one of our colleagues? And I recognize. Yes, so anyways, thank you, Councillor Helps. And then it just expires.
Yes.
Mind that I'm comfortable with recommendation. Just thought something that staff wouldn't normally have thought of at their negotiation. And all of a sudden, hit this table. So there we go. With that, all in favor? Opposed? Good. Thank you. Next item is so.
Councillor Gudgeon, if you could adjourn. Thank you.
I just have a question about the council inquiry.
Well, is this something new on here?
And that's fine, yes. So I'm sorry, at the beginning of the meeting, I do have a council inquiry.
Yay.
Can I be added to the agenda? Or to the, sorry.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you.